move I'm about to demonstrate is one of my signature moves I love to use. It's called the hands up. Originated here in Maryland, D.C. area. Basically, all I'm doing is faking my shot, and I'm going to continue to keep my dribble and go to the basket. All right? So basically, I saw the ball in my left hand, right? I came down the first time, I shot the ball, keep it away for me to shoot. The next time I'm coming down, put my hand close to the ball, but I'm not going to touch it. It's like this, I'm going to fake it. So I'm going to keep my dribble, step, fake, go to the back. All right, hands up. So got my dribble, make the shot, dribble in, finish. That's the hands up.
And this is what I like to do. You know, just a regular crossover. You got to make them believe that I'm doing all right. So what I do is step here, I lean here. Cross over here. So he should be over there. So that space, I can either shoot, I can cross over, and I can go to the rim, lay up, duck, whatever I want to do. Defense going left,